Alright guys, on today's tutorial, we're gonna do a quick tutorial on how to get the WhatsApp shortcode. You know, it will be more professional. Like, let's say if you are doing a post online, and rather than putting your number, you just copy that your code from where it is on WhatsApp and post it. I believe it's gonna look more professional. So for us to do this today, you will have to download Business WhatsApp. You have to link your phone on Business WhatsApp. But actually, there are two methods. The first method will be posted this week, and on our next tutorial, we're gonna view the next method for those that they use GP WhatsApp, for those that they use WhatsApp FM, and for those that they use WhatsApp Messenger. But for the tutorial of today, we're gonna do it on WhatsApp Business. It's the shortest form and the most easiest. The first step is for you to go and download Business WhatsApp, whether you're using an iPhone or you're using Android phone. From there, you click on the app, the Business WhatsApp. You see my own WhatsApp right there. You click on it. When you click on it, you have to come to your settings. From settings, you go to business tools. From business tool, you have to scroll right down. Right down, you're gonna see short link. Short link, click on that short link. There you see share the link, copy the link, and the QR code. So if you want to share the link to people, you have to click on the share link button. You tell you whatsoever you want to share it. I personally don't want to do that, but I just want to copy, and like I'll do a sample. I'm going on, I want to post maybe on Facebook, and let me click where I want to post. Then you see create a post. Then maybe I want to say good morning. Good morning, guys. If you wish to talk with me, drop me a direct message. Then let me paste my link.